Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Hexxit, and we are here in our little sturdy village, and I did put some things away that we got in the last episode, and I was going to make an electric staff so we can go up top to wherever that circle thing is, what we're going to do today, but we don't have enough essence yet, so no staff for us, no staff. Let's make some more food. I collected a bunch of wheat. We're going to turn that into food. And yeah, we have an enchanting table that we got in the last episode. So we're going to enchant. This already has an enchantment. So let's enchant some of this. And can we enchant the Hexxit stuff? I don't remember. Oh yeah, we can. Okay, cool. Oh, we can put... We don't need bookshelves? Or do we need bookshelves? I don't know. Oh, mysterious. Let's see, how much is that? 9. We can do that, right? Oh, cool. Alright, so let's get some more protection and enchant. Awesome. And then maybe we should wait, or can we put... Yeah, maybe we'll wait for the helmet to give it some really good enchants, because that armor is really cool. And we want it to have nice enchants. And let's see, it's nighttime out, so let's take a sleepy sleep, because we don't want to get eaten, at least not right now. We'll get eaten later, don't worry. And here we are. Let's see, where's my fox? Fox, there he is. Oh yeah, I haven't picked a name yet, so if you're still thinking of suggestions to name our fox, you can leave one down in the comment below, but actually, let's see. Since we're going to be going up there, I think we might leave our fox here, because I don't want him to be teleporting around. I want him to be safe, at least for now. So let's see, where's our house? I'm so confused. Hello? Cookies? You know what, let's just have him stay over here. You can guard, you need to guard the town for all the people, so we're going to have him sit. There you go. We will be back, Mr. Fox, or Miss Fox, whatever we decide, we will be back for you. Be good. Be good. Alright, so let's go over here and see if we can get up here. I haven't looked over here. I don't know if there's ladders or if we're going to need to pillar up, since we don't have any electric staffs at the moment. But let us see. That looks really creepy. Oh my gosh. I swear, it's aliens. It has to be aliens. There's no other explanation. Ooh, rotten flesh. Rotten flesh on the ground. Oh, crap. Well, that's just perfect. It just spawns a ton of mobs because it's really dark over there. So let's kill these guys really quick because we don't want them to explode. No exploding creepers. All right. We got this. They don't even know. You don't even know about me, do you? You don't even know. Ooh, there's something over there off in the distance. What is that? Oh, crap. Oh, no. Things are loading. Things are loading. There must be a ton of mobs around here. Who would we get? Oh, crap. We got lag. Hello? Oh, that guy dropped a carrot. You are actually the Easter Bunny, because you just dropped a carrot. Alright, so what is up with us? Okay, there are some ladders, so that's pretty good. Alright, that's not gonna help that much, I don't think, but yeah, we'll just light up the place a little bit. What's over there? I thought I saw something. I didn't know. Alright, so we're gonna use some of this lawn to help us get up where there are no ladders. Lawn is always your friend. And let's see, we'll go like this, and then, perfect, we are pro. We were pros at getting up the ladders. How convenient. There's just this ladder chilling here to go up to the creepy circle thing upstairs. Oh my god. So I hope all of you had a wonderful Easter if you celebrate. And you got lots of goodies. And had a lot of fun and got to hang out with some of your family and friends. I had a good Easter and, oh gosh. It was so nice where I live for Easter. And it was really nice today too. I think it was the hottest it's been all year so far, so that's pretty good. I got to spend a lot of time outside today, and oh, It was wonderful. And there was this nice breeze. It was so nice. So nice. All right, this is all endstone. So, ender aliens? It's gotta be ender aliens. I have a feeling we're gonna die up here. Hello? Oh god. Hello? Oh crap, there's people. There's people here. They were waiting for me. Alright, we have some skeleton archers and some spiders. You're going down. You're going down. No, crap, crap. What's happening? Okay. Oh gosh, no! No, no, no. No. I don't like the dark. I don't like it. I can't see anything. I can't see. Okay. Go away. Seriously. What are you doing? You're like stuck in the ground. I hear so many bad things right now. So many bad things are happening. Ooh. Ew. Alright, so are these, like, skeleton aliens? I just wanted to be aliens! I'm like that guy on the History Channel, and I'm just like, ancient aliens, guys! Ancient aliens. Oh, there's chests! Oh, crap. Zombie. Zombie, you picked up my essence. I need it. You have, like, I don't know, is that diamond, or is that leather? I think that's... I don't even know. Oh, crap. Where are they coming from? There must be... some spawners up here. Maybe are they falling from down there? Go away. Alright, there's this creeper. I don't want your kind. I don't want your kind here. See these? You're a normal skeleton. You're not even cool. You don't have any feathers on top of your head or anything. This guy doesn't even know. He doesn't even know about me. He's just like, hey, I'm just here chilling up in my ender sphere up in the sky. I'm not doing anything. Why are you and me, bro? Ooh, he dropped iron. We got a creeper head. Oh, nice. Yeah, we're getting a bunch of essence, which is awesome, because I love making the electric staffs. Instead, we can fly. We can fly around. They're coming in through the holes. All right, let's check this really quick. Cookies! Got some cookies in here. And, ooh, what is this? A revolver? There's guns in here? Guns? No. You're rude. Very rude. And this guy. Alright, yeah, there must be like a spawner. Or maybe, you know what? Maybe it's just really dark. Let's go check it out. I saw a bunch of them coming in from over here, so. Oh, look at them. They're having a conversation. They're like, hey, hey guys, we live up here in this sphere and we're very happy. Look, no beds here. Oh, I'm happy. There's no beds. Oh, gold. Oh, I love flowers. Yay, flowers. Guys are silly. Oh, there's a special one. There is a special guy. Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright. Yeah. Hi. Oh, there's so many. There's so many of them. Let's just kite them around. We got this. Can't hit me. I'm very hungry. I should probably eat something. Hunger is hungryful. I'm gonna take a golden apple. And there's a creeper. Creeper, go away. Yeah, you stay back there. Alright, how did he catch on fire? Somebody caught on fire. I don't think I have- Ooh! Fire enchant. Ooh, that's dangerous. That's scary. We're gonna put some lawn. We're helping you guys. Oh, you came from the hole. These holes are very dangerous. Is this like some kind of weird Enderman battle tower thing? Where'd the hole go? Oh, crap. I should pay attention. I should pay attention. There's creepy things. Alright, let's take another one of these. And let's take some food. Let's kite them around. Some aggro more mobs. Oh crap, they're coming. They are coming. Alright, we got this. Oh, I need a better weapon. I need to invest in making some better equipment, but we just started on this world, so I don't have a ton of things so far. But we. Oh, they're all gold. Guys, don't you know gold is pretty, you know, not very good for armor? They're like pigmen. Pigman. Stop catching me on fire! I don't want to be on fire! Oh crap, oh crap. Oh crap, there's so many bad things happening. There's so many bad- Alright, let's spawn our minions! Spawn the minions! We're necromancers! I used the whole thing. I used everything. We spawn them. They're all hearts. Oh gosh, they all have hearts. Are they healing me? Are they healers? Oh, we got a weapon. Except we didn't. Oh yeah, we did. Okay, we got looting one weapon. Alright, let's just throw some of this stuff in here really fast. Alright, throw all the things. Oh, we got a strength potion? Maybe we should use that. Alright, ooh, let's take the strength potion, and then let's use our new giant undersword. Oh, I don't know how good it is. Is this a good sword? I hope so. Because we're going down. Okay, ooh, kill them. Ooh, there's another special guy. Why are you so special all the time, guy? Ooh, awesome. Awesome. We did it. We did it. Alright, you. Ooh, you're special too. You're a special guy. Not so special anymore. You. Okay. Alright, let's check these chests. Let's see, most of these just have food in them. Let's grab some of this stuff around here. Check this one. Ooh, tin. That could be useful. And let's see, were there any chests over this way? Didn't remember. No. I hear Endermen. See? Are there Endermen in here? I'm just gonna grab some of this stuff. And you, sir, you need to go. You need to go! Is there anything inside of here? Like, what is this? Alright, this is their elevator. We're gonna leave their elevator alone. Oh, you're special. You are a special guy. Why are there so many special guys spawning in here? Oh, so many special guys. Ancient aliens. He withered me. He withered me. I don't want to be withered. I'm scared. Actually, I don't need to take my apple. Alright, yeah. Let's use our undersword. Because it makes me feel special. Oh, what is that over here? What? They're advanced. Ancient aliens. What is this? What is this? Is this like... I don't even know. Who's that guy? That guy doesn't look very friendly. Oh crap, he's a necromancer. Am I out of arrows? Oh, I think I put all my arrows inside my backpack, which is not good. Alright, let's take some arrows out. Okay. Oh crap, where am I? Oh crap, we're going down. Alright, so that must be the boss guy. Oh! Ooh, bad. Very bad. Okay, let's get some blocks on the bar. And actually, let's put some more things in our backpacks. Alright, go inside the backpacks. Oh, we got some more shields. We can push use some shields. Let's put a bunch of things in here, hopefully. Let's see, let's... Great, I think we're good. Actually, let's put our food over here. You don't need this bottle. Okay. And I'm gonna cover this up just in case we fall down here again. Alright, where did that special guy go? Where did he go? Did he go back to sleep? He's like, hey, there are people here. And he's like, oh, they're gone. I'm gonna go back to sleep. You guys handle all my things. What is this? What is going on? Oh, that's a special Enderman. That is a special guy. I'm gonna use Ender Sword on the Enderman. Oh gosh, it's dark. It's dark! Oh crap. How am I supposed to find the Enderman when it's dark? Where did he go? Did he leave? Is he scared? Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Let's get this guy. Bam! You don't even know I'm here. Wake up, guy. Alright. Let's check these chests over this way. And hopefully this isn't some kind of really bad trap. Because I'm scared. Oh, we got another piece of that armor. Awesome. Alright, let's kill this guy and then we can put it on. I'm going down. Downtown. Awesome. Yeah, we got another scale chest piece. That is amazing. Let's take a look. Awesome. We are completing the set and we're not even having to make it. Oh, that is so cool. That looks awesome. All right, let's check this one over here. Any more loot? Some more bread. Let's eat that. We need more carbs. You guys got tree farms? Or is this just decorations? This is just decorations? All right. Where did that necromancer guy go, though? I'm very scared that he's gone. Oh, flowers. Oh, they're fighting each other. Jerry! Jerry! Go away. I'm watching the people fight. Why were they fighting each other? You guys are crazy. You guys are crazy. They had an argument. They were like, you know, I'm the better heart skeleton shooter. No. No, I'm totally better. Oh, this guy is special, but he's, like, in the ground. Yes, you're a very special guy. You are- oh, crap. Yes, you're very special. Alright, let's eat. Okay, who's hitting me? That's rude. Go away. I don't want to be hit. Right. Are you, like, are you here? Alright, there you are. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Let's just- what are- okay. No. Alright, alright. Things are not good right now. I'm in a bad place in my life. Let's go in here. Let's block that off. Let's see if there's anything helpful in these chests. Oh, we got another backpack. Nice. And a desk. Alright, what is in here? Did I check that one? Yeah. There's just food in that one. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, let's go investigate. Hello? No! Oh, he's almost dead, though. He's almost dead! I'm so slow! We got him. What do we get? We got some glow- hello? Okay. He's just withered. Go away! Oh, maybe I can hit him off the edge. Yeah, kind of. I kind of hit him off the edge, but not really. Alright, let's check this tower over here, because there's some chests in that one. Alright. Ugh. Why are you in the floor? I don't think that's proper procedure. You silly aliens. They're not even aliens, but I'm just gonna call- oh my gosh! Oh, no! You almost hit me off the edge! You almost hit me off the edge. I'm gonna hit you off the edge. See how you like it. Yeah, you don't like that, do you? I think he died. Alright, let's check that. Just a bunch of food. You don't even know! You don't even know! Oh, ooh. You don't even know. Alright, let's go around here. And let's get inside of here. This place looks important. There's some upstairs, I wonder. You know about me. Those guys don't know about me, but you do! So you must be murdered. There's guys up there. What is this? Did we check this? I think we checked this, right? Yeah, we totally checked this. Alright, let's go in that room and go upstairs and see what we have. I hear things. I hear monsters. These stairs aren't very good. Ooh! Oh, is this like the loot room? I think I found the loot room. Alright, let's put a bunch of this stuff in here. We got so many things. So many things. At least we got another backpack though. And that is awesome! Alright, so we have a ton of Eyes of Ender, and we got some iron, some tin, some emeralds, and what's in here? We got diamonds, quiver, water grenades, so much good stuff, so little time. Alright, oh, that's awesome. Let's use, I forget what the water grenade does. We should go test that out, I think. How do we put arrows inside here? How do the arrows work? Maybe they go in once we start shooting? Or maybe they have to be special arrows? I don't know. Oh my god! Water grenade! Oh, I got me. I'm nauseated! Alright, is there anything over? Or is this just the outside? Yeah, I think we checked this already. Alright, I think we did it! I think we have claimed this ancient alien land for our own. Go away. Yeah. Totally did it. No. Alright. Let's go over here and let's kill the rest of these guys. Show them who's boss. I wonder how they keep spawning. There must be spawners! You broke your tree. That's your fault, not mine. Totally your fault. And, ugh. Oh, crap. No. No, 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 no. Alright. We did it! I already took over your place. I don't know why you guys are still hitting me. Because I already took it over. Alright. Well, we did it. I don't know where that necromancer guy went. There was a necromancer guy in here, but he disappeared. So, I guess that means this is our house now. Totally our house. You guys need to leave. This is my house now. Oh, crap. They're still spawning. Oh. That's dangerous. That is dangerous. All right, so we're gonna head back down and let's take this way. And we did it. I think we got all the loot in here. This is pretty cool. I'm calling them ancient aliens. I don't know what you guys want to call it. You let me know what you think these guys are. Are these ancient aliens or ender aliens? I don't know. What do you guys think? But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and next episode we're gonna do some more exploring and do some more adventures. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time. Oh, that's pretty. It's pink. So beautiful. Majestic. Alright guys, see you later. Bye! You know what? Mm-mm. Nope. We're not done here. We are totally not done here. I came down this ladder, and I think I found the necromancer dude. So, I think we need to kill him to officially claim this area as our own. Oh, no. No. Oh, crap. Thank you! I was done with that anyways. Oh, crap. You took my sword! You took my sword! Why? Look, you're so lovable. You have hearts all over. You're like, I'm just... Maybe you're the Valentine's Day necromancer man. Ooh, go away. Oh, crap. I'm nauseated. Sick of your crap. I'm sick of your crap. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, let's take our golden apple. Oh, crap. I think I looked at an enderman. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. All right. Oh, we gotta kill his minions. We gotta kill him. We gotta kill all the things. Crap. No. 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 Oh, crap. Oh. All right. We got this. We totally got this. You totally are doing it. We're doing things. Things are happening, I think. I can tell. It's all blurry. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. What are you gonna do now, Isle? Huh? You're gonna spawn more skeletons? Oh, this is annoying. Take this apple just because I can and because it's delicious. All right. Don't be healing on me. No. You better not be healing. You're not allowed to heal. You're going down. We killed it. We did it. There was no loot. Was there loot? We got another one of these? Okay. Awesome. No, I already killed everything. What are you doing, guy? This is mine now. Alright, well, let's see. I think you dropped another cursed bone, which is pretty cool. Because those can come in handy. And we did get some Eye of Ender in there. And I've never been to the end in a Hexxit world. So, I think that may be fun to do in the future. We'll have to see. Have you guys been at the end in Hexxit? Is it different or is it pretty much the same? I have no idea. But yeah, we're actually gonna go now. So thank you guys so much again for watching. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye. Haha, my eyes are red.